It's already done. Fire. Awesome. You go to audio. That you go to audio settings. You go to you wanna put FL Studio ASSO. Then you wanna go here, muffle it. Then you wanna put your microphone in, and then for your output, you wanna put BB Audio Cores. You wanna keep this box checked. You don't wanna turn this off. Next thing you wanna do, turn that up. You feel me? Turn this up. Then what you wanna do is get Ripcord, okay? So Ripcord is a thing that just, like, I'm gonna show y'all. Ripcord makes it way louder. Like, you can go inside of your thing and hear the sets, and Ripcord is not gonna be like, you feel me, the same, because Ripcord makes it louder. If you got Winner again, what you wanna do is extract the Ripcord, extract that, click it, press this. You want to press it, you want to click on that. Since, like, I have already Ripcord downloaded, you just want to click on that. Then you want to get your token. It's going to teach you how to just look up how to get your token, you feel me? You want to open it up, right? You want to open that bitch up. You're on your alt, right? Alright, look. Then you want to call yourself, right? Alright, I got 36 dB. I'll be teaching you all the dB method, how to OSAP, all that later. Alright, then you want to go to view. Parentheses, how you say that shit, audio, put this to mono, or if you want to be clear, put it to stereo, but put it to mono to be louder. You want to put your output device, it's not the thing that you listen to, so you can, like, not hear it, because it's going to make you think that you're over somebody when you're really not. Then you can put an output, an input, you put DB audio cables, right? That, okay? Then you want to go here, put your gain up to 100, okay? Then levels, 100, 100, feel me? Alright, now we're about to get into the settings. Now, for settings, that's clear, and then, not clear. It's like, you don't know. Alright, it can be clear, but then again, it can be static. You never know. You feel me? You never know till you find out. Type shit, like. But, let me find these settings I had for you niggas. On these settings. Bitches long gone by now. Oh yeah, they right here, okay? Yeah, I found them bitches. Now these are some settings I first started off with. I really don't know if they really loud, because like, I automatically had got new settings before. After that, like, I automatically got new settings. You feel me? What you wanna do? You wanna get a stereo shaper. Search up stereo shaper. Stereo shaper, right? Like this right here. Present. This is 3. Put that all up. Right, right? Next thing you want is a pen and medical. Whatever the fuck that bitch is called. I never knew the name of that shit. I never use them. Fuck, I never use them. Not once or all, I never. Get that right there. Turn up the volume. You want to keep the pen in the middle, right? So you just want to put the pen in the middle. Wait. Fuck. Put the pen in the middle. Right there. Now it's in the middle. See the light dice pop up? I don't even know if these stereo or mono sets. We'll find out though. You want to get a reverb. Now let me teach y'all something with the reverb. So what you want to do? Put that up. Right. Put this above that. You know what I'm saying? Put that a little bit up. Put that to the side. So you're gonna size it right here, like all around. And then when you wanna get it in front, put that right up. Feel me? Put the speed a little bit down. You feel me? Yeah. Put that up. That's my trick. Next thing you want, this. I'm gonna go to factor. Gonna do sort. That up, the 8-in-1, put the gain up, turn off bypass. Feel me? Type shit, no static. Then you wanna go to EQ, put that up, boom. Wow. That's the same shit. Alright, look, so my alt calling, my alt should be calling. I don't know why the music. Alright. Not sure if these are mono or stereo. Let's see if these just mono stereo sets. Okay, yeah, that's your mono sets. Okay, I'm about to let y'all hear them, you feel me? Alright. Yeah, that's how you get loud on Ripcord, you feel me? I'll be giving y'all some better sets this week, like some GOATed sets, Hall of Fame sets, you feel me? But if you didn't know already, like and subscribe, you feel me? I'm on the way to 100 subscribers, and then after that, my milestone is gonna be 200. I'm gonna upload frequently, like almost every day, like 2 videos per day. Yeah. Thank you. Have a nice day. You feel me? Yeah. Have fun. Loud making little jimmies. Yeah. Now it's time to go make my thumbnail.